just a little while ago, it was just a rumor. But seeing pictures of Tom and Zendaya together was enough to suspect a relationship. Well, it has been confirmed that there is a relationship going on between our superhero and beautiful actress. You know, it's not every time you get to see this kind of love affair. And when it happens, many fans go crazy about it and are so keen on finding out every detail. With their beautiful pictures, public displays of affection, you can see these two are indeed serving us love goals. Even though we know they've worked on set together, we can't help but wonder how Tom got Zendaya to be his girlfriend. How exactly did Tom go about it? Ever since pictures of Tom Holland and Zendaya set the internet ablaze, a lot of fans have been elated. The actors have played love interests on screen in different movies. The co-stars have been on set of other movies together too. Zendaya has appeared in 3 Spider-Man films with Holland. We started suspecting that something could be going on with the pair when they started posting pictures of themselves on social media. First, there was a picture of both of them kissing on social media. The Spider-Man stars were spotted kissing while sitting in a car in Los Angeles. They were later seen with Zendaya's mother, Claire, according to a source. So many fans have taken their cited kiss as confirmation of the rumors that the pair are more than just friends. In 2017, the news that the co-stars were dating circulated the internet. Zendaya wasted no time replying to the said rumors. She quickly downplayed the rumor when she took to Twitter to respond that it was just a vacation. In July the same year, Holland temporarily made fans a bit scared when he was asked who his first celebrity crush was in an interview. Tom responded with, "Zendaya," going on to joke, "No, it wasn't Zendaya. My first growing up was probably Jennifer Aniston, but still." This interview made headlines for quite a while because it left fans more confused. Both on Tom and Zendaya's part, neither of them admitted to being in a relationship even though they looked together. Zendaya even made things a bit more difficult for her fans because she was constantly denying them ever having a romantic relationship. In August 2017, the actress blatantly denied the relationship rumor in an interview with Variety, saying, "We are friends. He's a great dude. He's one of my best friends. This past few months, we've had to do press tours together. There are very few people that will understand what that's like at 20 years old. And then, thanks to the pandemic, we thought that was it for Tom and Zendaya." Well, our two favorite co-stars were back to work on Spider-Man 3 at the start of 2021. The stars were caught filming on a snowy set, and they looked so happy to be back at work, with Zendaya grinning as Tom walked into a bakery to meet her. In a video that made a lot of people blush, Zendaya called Tom her favorite person when he surprised children at a hospital in New York by dressing up as Spider-Man to meet them. This happened a few weeks after they posed together for the cover of The Hollywood Reporter, cementing their status as the most powerful young actors in Hollywood. Despite constantly denying every dating rumor, the co-stars kept giving us reasons to suspect they were together. It looks like they were being super careful, keeping their relationship out of the public eye. After the kissing incident, which confirmed to a lot of fans that they were dating, the lovers did not come out to publicly confirm their relationship. Shortly after the picture confirmed the rumors on social media, a source told Us Weekly News that the pair were completely unaware of the photographer snapping away and preferred to fly under the radar. They're both not one to make their relationship public, another source told us earlier this month. They're private when it comes to dating, so any photos that have come out would have just been them going about their business and not knowing photographers were around. A lot of fans feel that their friendship formed a strong bond for their relationship to start. They met way back in 2017, and their relationship has become stronger ever since. However, the big question is, how exactly did Tom manage to make Zendaya his girlfriend even though he's a very shy person? Even though they're still yet to make their relationship official publicly, the different hints show these two are dating. If you check Tom Holland's relationship history, you can tell that he is a romantic. You could easily refer to him as a lover boy, especially with the way he treats the women in his life. Dating someone like Tom, with all that gentlemanly characteristics, is a big flex. Also, you can tell that Tom is a sweet soul, and he is Zendaya's type of guy. Another interesting thing that must have brought them closer is their love for dogs. Their love for dogs is one common feeling they share. At least their social media page tells us that, especially for Tom Holland. He seizes every opportunity to show off his dog, and we are not complaining. The admiration Tom has for Zendaya is beautiful to watch. He's always ready to spot little details about her. Tom seizes every opportunity to praise the beautiful actress both online and offline. From friends to best friends to being romantically involved, even though it's not official yet, they have come a long way. It's relieving to know that the feelings and affection are not one-sided. Zendaya has always been a big fan of Tom Holland, right from the first movie. You can tell the feelings are mutual, the way she looks at him and praises him. In every interview or any time she's asked about her supposed lover, she only has good things to say about him. Working with him closely must have given her an insight into the kind of person Tom is. Zendaya recently revealed that one of her favorite things about her supposed lover is his commitment to playing Spider-Man. In an interview with InStyle, the beautiful actress said Holland loves being Spider-Man and has handled the responsibility that comes with the role of a superhero very well. Zendaya explained, "It's a lot of pressure. You take on the role wherever you go. To the little kid who walks by, you are Spider-Man." During the interview, Zendaya said that what she appreciates about Holland as an actor and a chap is that Holland is a perfectionist. On Tom Holland's part, he claims he and Zendaya are like the best of friends. He feels she is great. Holland told People at the time, "I'm a little worried about dealing with fame, but Zendaya is super famous and she's been through this. And I just call her up and say, how do I manage being famous? I'm very glad I have a friend like her." Zendaya has helped Tom learn how to act and carry himself like a celebrity. The unofficial couple is still not open about their relationship, but they always make sure they compliment each other. For every opportunity, they both take time out to praise and celebrate each other. The interesting thing is how they always get away from their questions without spilling any gossip about their relationship. On Zendaya's 25th birthday, Tom Holland posted Zendaya's picture with a sweet caption. Posting a picture from the set of Spider-Man, he captioned, "My MJ, have the happiest of birthdays. Give me a call when you're up. XXX. Tom Holland is such a sweet soul. According to Us Weekly, Tom and Zendaya's relationship is going so well because, quote, they both challenge each other and balance each other out. The sweetest part is the pair initially started as good friends before becoming romantic. In addition to that, Tom and Zendaya's relationship is working because they are keeping it light and he makes her laugh. Their fans love their combination and hope they make it official soon enough. Fans have given them the title Tom-Daya. The love the Tom-Dayas have from their fans is indeed exceptional. During the pandemic, Zendaya admitted that she was affected. She came out to address the whole pandemic situation and how it affected her happiness and mental health. She claimed she felt sad and felt as if she had a dark cloud hovering over her. She said, "It's the first kind of taste of sadness where you wake up and you just feel bad all day. Like, what exactly is going on? What is this dark cloud that's hovering over me? And I don't know how to get rid of it, you know?" She, however, said she sought help by visiting a therapist. Not just visiting a therapist, but Tom Holland was always there for her the whole time. His endearing and loving nature brought him closer to Zendaya and made her accept him. Before we end today's video, what do you think about Tom Holland and Zendaya's relationship? Let us know what you think in the comments section below, and if by now you haven't, ensure you subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any new updates from us on your favorite celebrities.